Hi beloved, welcome to my channel. My name is Sakile. If you want to subscribe, hit on the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much beloved for the love, the support and that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. God today is saying how you will ascend to the king's table. Hallelujah. Let us look at the book of Daniel chapter 1. Verse number 11, it says, Daniel spoke with the attendant who had been appointed by the chief of staff to look after Daniel, Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah. Please test us for 10 days on a diet of vegetables and water, Daniel said. At the end of the 10 days, see how we look compared to other young men who are eating the king's food. Then make your decision in light of the what you see. The attendant agreed to Daniel's suggestion and tested them for 10 days. At the end of the 10 days, Daniel and his three friends looked healthier and better nourished than the young men who had been eating the food assigned by the king. So after that, the attendant fed them only vegetables instead of food and wine provided by others. God gave these four young men an unusual aptitude for understanding every aspect of literature and wisdom. And God gave Daniel the special ability to interpret the meanings of visions and dreams. Hallelujah. The story is in verse 17. Hallelujah. The Bible says Daniel was taken to sit and eat and be fed there. Hallelujah. But Daniel, when he arrived with his friends and see the way they are eating, he said to the servant, may you please give us vegetables and water only. Then you can make your decisions on what you're going to do with us. Hallelujah. The Bible says the servant did the way as Daniel asked. And after 10 days of them eating vegetables and eating and drinking water, the Bible says they were nourished. Hallelujah. They were looking healthier. Hallelujah. And then the servant decided that everybody's going to eat the same meal. But let us look at verse 17. It says, then God gave this foreman, Daniel and the friends, gave this foreman an unusual aptitude for understanding every aspect of the literature and wisdom. God gave them wisdom and aptitude for understanding. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, and God gave Daniel the special ability to interpret dreams. Hallelujah. And also to interpret visions. Hallelujah. This is how you're going to ascend the king's table. Hallelujah. God is saying those words today. There's nothing much. This is how you're going to ascend the king's table. He took a 10 days fasting, eating vegetables and water. And the Bible says he didn't ask something from God. He says, you God, you're going to give me what I deserve after this. It will be up to you, Lord. It will be up to you, see. And the Lord said, I'm going to grant you a special ability to interpret dreams and visions. This is how Daniel is becoming the king. This is how Daniel started being a leader. How are you going to ascend the king's table? Stay blessed and continue to watch this channel in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.